just going to have a look in here to see if it's worthwhile. Yeah, all you can eat. £18.50. Ask if you can go and just have a look to see if it's what you fancy. What?
Unlimited pizza, pasta and soft drinks.
Well, we've already got unlimited soft drinks, haven't we? We started to eat at the all-you-can-eat pizza pasta. It's quite expensive, but we know we'll spend a fortune looking around trying to find somewhere else, and it's quite quiet inside restaurant. You can't really go wrong with pizza anyway, so £18.50 for as much unlimited pizza, pasta, salad and soft drinks. We've got Margherita, Hawaiian, Pepperoni, Vegetarian and Pizza of the Month. Plus Pasta Bolognese and Tomato Basil Pasta and Garlic Bread. All for £18.50 for adults and £12 for kids. So that's what we're going to do. So this is a buffet. Help yourself to salad. Just get your stuff first. Well, we've got help yourself to drinks down there. Lots of different pastas. Salt for the pizzas. Definitely plenty to eat. Fiona's obviously got one hand, so she's helping herself with stuff. And you can have unlimited drinks as well. Orange and cloudy apple. All the drinks. There's pizzas all the way around, there's a bear there and there. Wanna sit here? So, as you can see, there's not many people in. So, we're in a pizza buffet. Jules has got an assortment of things. I've got an assortment of things. I'll be traveling as much as you want. It's open until 5 o'clock, so that's where we can stay here. Drive straight back to the travel lodge. And that's what we're looking for. Tomorrow for breakfast.
That pizza looks quite nice, quite high
up. Here's one. Got a second plate, stack of pasta, pizza, enjoying yourself, having pizza up. There's plenty of it, they're bringing loads out, there's three different stations to get it from, so my second plate, two pepperoni, ham and pineapple, and salad. Thumbs up from me. I thought it would be not as nice, but it's good. Instead of stocking it up quite a lot, bringing loads of pasta out. There's some beefy pasta as well.
It's like bolognese.
Bolognese pasta. I don't know whether to try that or whether it'll make me ill. So, what shall I get? I think I'll have another Fanta. So we've just eaten there. You've already got a thumbs up from June. How many plates did you have?
Two.
I'm too full now to do what else, but we're gonna have a walk around Mini Village again, aren't we, and film some of it for Instagram, and then we're gonna go on another ride and try and film that for Instagram, and then we're gonna head off back to
weather, weather's changing.
Travel lodge room and rest until breakfast tomorrow. We've got to sleep that off. Let's take a picture of that.